Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance.
Tell me your name and what do you do?
Okay, my name is Olga Fernandez. I live here in Miami. This is my business, Rum Cakes and Sweet Delights Corporation. We are a woman-owned company. I make cupcakes, I make rum cakes, birthday cakes, push-up pops, cake pops. We do custom orders. We take orders and we deliver to your house. And we're on Instagram, Rum Cakes and Sweet Delights.
Thank you so much. And the cakes are delicious. And thank you for participating with us. And tell us what you think about empowering women.
Women all the way.
Yes.
We're here to make the world a better place.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Bye. Hi. Hello. Welcome. What's your name and what do you do?
Hi. My name is Angela. I'm a bartender. I own my own mobile bartending business where I cater to all different types of events. We also serve fresh squeezed lemonade, jello shots, and much more. So check us out. World famous bartending co.
Thank you so much. And what do you think about empowering women?
Oh, I love empowering women. I believe in supporting women, and because women, we are the future. We run the world, okay?
Exactly. Thank you so much.
We got to support each other because, you know, it's kind of hard out here. So we got to support each other.
It's true. It's true. Okay, we can do so much more, right?
Exactly.
Hello, welcome, and tell us your name and what do you do?
Hi, my name's Joni. I'm with Superstar Productions, and I do entertainment. Today we're here at lovely South Florida. I'm breaking down my sound equipment, and I do own my own company, so we always like to hear about other women who own their own companies and work for themselves and do well. So
very good, very good. What do you think about empowering women?
I think it's great. I think it's great. More the better. Absolutely. So, I mean, you can have a family and still be a woman in power, so it's great.
Thank you so much.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny.
Thank you so much.
Here to make the world a better place, right?
Exactly. You can pull out for it.
Thank you. Thank you so much.